I met this guy in the street. He said some things that really mess with my head. I said, how you living? He said, living like the living dead. I said, that's dope, and then immediately regretted it. I owed him sympathy, I guess I was indebted to him. He said, do you believe in procreation? He lived a sanctioned life, you see. And I said, yes, I suppose, but mostly recreationally. He said, do you believe in procreation? He lived a sanctioned life, you see. I said, I suppose, but mostly recreationally. I suppose, which is mostly recreationally. I suppose, which is... Winter sucks, and it feels like I'm constantly giving up. Below zero, cold wind, hitting me like an uppercut. I foresee a groundhog wishing he had stored some astronauts. And by now everyone is freezing cold, so it's pretty much hurry up. But I'm not the type of dude to get pissed off about some ice. In fact, I give me two thumbs up, I'm very nice. Radcliffe, has he reconsidered listening twice? Healthy guy, vegetables, whole wheats, and hella rice. And if the price is right, I'll gladly spend 3 days, two lonely nights at a Holiday Inn, switching on and off lights. And that's how you get your money back. Mini bar, prices hit me like a heart attack. But I'd much rather have in my hand a tiny bottle of Jack than a paper and plastic cards with my name etched into the bag. On the phone, asking room service where